So I picked this bracelet and this brooch by René Kern, a German goldsmith. It's from 1970s. It's beautifully made. I like the craftsmanship. It's very detailed. It's lapis lazuli. It's a very classical, like a horse figure with diamond eyes. And I like that it has this surreal element of the mane. It looks like the, it's wrapped around my wrist. So I really like that. And it's a matching brooch.